thank on behalf of all of the Department of Biochemistry, our college, our staff, our trainees, to say we accept the challenge from Biological Sciences, the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. This is a tremendous honor for us to support a former faculty member, Ellen Fanning, Professor Ellen Fanning, who lost her battle to ALS a year ago after a five-year heroic battle. And so for Ellen, for those suffering from ALS, we provide our support. We encourage you all to make a donation on behalf of Ellen Fanning, the Department of Biochemistry, and the university. And we are going to challenge the world, okay, because it's got to end, but we are also going to challenge the Department of Pharmacology. Because Dan Liebler wanted to. Secondary pharmacology.
Yeah, aren't you a member of pharmacology?
Yeah, he is a member of pharmacology, so he will be done twice. So, in support of Ellen, we really honor her legacy here at Vanderbilt and take this ice bucket challenge from her. So,
all right, we're gonna
start on
that
end. Starts on there.
Good work, Dan.